Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. So as you can see, it's still raining here in Dublin. It is 12 degrees, and it is a Saturday, the 30th of September. But what you're looking at there, this is the Garden of Remembrance here on the north side of Dublin 1, just in the city centre. What we'll do is we'll go for a walk from here down O'Connell Street and across O'Connell Bridge. So I am battling the wind with this umbrella. It is a bit of a challenge, but we'll see how we go. So you can see that time up there is correct. It is 20 to 3 on a Saturday afternoon. Here in an old grey Dublin sky. Guys, if you're new to the channel, you're very welcome. But if you are new, please subscribe. It is free. Thank you. this is Gresham Hotel here on O'Connell Street. If you're looking to know where it is. I have to admit, it is a real struggle trying to hold on to this umbrella, keeping it straight. Go out and stand in front of the GPO so you can get a proper snap of it. I don't know what roadworks they're doing there, but that picture would be a lot better if those red and white little posts went out. You can see up there, the famous Cleary's clock. Check out the colour of that sky over there. Bridge. Down towards, what you're looking at there now is down towards Custom House. You can probably see the little green tip of the roof there. So just on my right hand side here, very, very popular hotel, the Arlington Hotel. So I'll be looking for it. Just around the corner from O'Connell Street here on Bachelor's Walk. Or what you can see in front of the Halfpenny Bridge, just down there off from that. I think that rain has stopped. Right, guys. That's another one from me, from Dublin here. I hope you enjoyed the walk, guys. If you are new to the channel, again, you are very welcome, but please subscribe. And what I'll do is I'll leave you looking at what you can see there, the beautiful Halfpenny Bridge. And over there, you can see there, that archway into Temple Bar. guys. Till next time. Slán leat. Thank you.